brood in solitude. Come listen to a soothing interlude. Out the shadows you might and step into the light. I'm Alan the Dale, and yes, I dare share my cautionary tale. Do you remember King Richard? From the Holy Land to the Moldy Land, the Crusader returned with the Lionheart!
The Lionheart!
The legendary stone, pulsing with mysterious wonder. A jewel so precious, it made England's richest richer. So powerful, our technology lives beyond engineers' fantasy. But a treasure so bloody cursed, it attracts the greedy, the treacherous, the murderous thief.
Oh, Richard! He who stole the Lionheart met the sad end of its previous owners.
Aren't we sick of the sheriff's tyranny?
Don't you hate this pack of infernals?
His gang of thieves feast in Nottingham, laughing at the famished and spitting on the commoners who built this very land. Our motherland.
Alan and Dale, by executive order of the Crown, you are under arrest. For propaganda against the Sheriff of Nottingham.
Sons and daughters of England, unite! Let us rise against the degenerate oppressor!
Silence!
For there is a new gang in town! Sherwood steals from the rich to give to the poor! We